Yes, Guppy. Quick ideas. 1960 through 1980, the USA could party very well. And a huge party, going on for non-stop, everybody you name it. On TV, you'd see parties being thrown for poor people in the streets. It was a tournament of Festival of Roses. Everybody, the bad guys were invited. Even the bad guys of the bad guys were invited. And somehow it all worked out. And then some greedy madness began. And there'll be more about that later on 021.